having fun, Darren? Can you feel that lift from that? Can you feel the lift from that compared to the boat you were just on? Okay, you can feel a good slingshot. There you go, a new name for it, huh? Okay, good ride, and try a couple more. Let's see what happens out here. Hey, this is Darren skiing with us today. He's an old cable water skier, and he skis behind a boat. He's out there earlier today doing some flips. What were those tricks you were working on out there today?
Air rolled
reaver. What do you find the difference between the boat to the cable? Is it in between both of those? Somewhere in between the two?
Yeah, it definitely is. It's got the feel, the strong feel of a boat, but it's got the yank that a cable's got when you come off. With some pressure, it'll pull you up.
And which cable parks did you used to ride at?
Ski Rixon in Deerfield Beach.
And you used to ride out there with who?
Years ago there was Shannon Best was used to work out there before he ever became a pro or anything. This was when I was 12 or something. Darren Shapiro would come out.
Wow, cool. All right, so this that you're using, you've named it the slingshot. We don't really have a name for it. Maybe that'll stick, but did you try it out? All right, well, we hope to use you more for a test dummy as things go on.
Good, I'm here.